To present the medal for this match, we have Will Festino, National Manager Indirect Sales of Javelin. And now, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this bout in favor of your winner by way of unanimous decision from the Red Corner, Kevin Balogun!
Manila, I am here with your winner, the silencer, Kevin Balogun! Kevin, you put the heat on Kevin Chung tonight, really unloading some powerful hands and feet combinations. Were you surprised that he was able to hang in there and stay with you?
Well, first of all, I'd like to say thank you to the crowd here. Thank you for supporting this event, and I hope you keep on supporting us, and God bless all. Yeah, I was surprised because, you know, Kevin Chung is a tough fighter, but I did what I did, you know, giving those hard kicks and punches, but still he keeps on standing. So I just defended his takedown, and there I defended it, so it was a tough challenge for me.
Team Lakai does it again!